Hello guys, we're the FIFA Bros, and today we're back for another Fut Champions episode. And in today's episode, this is episode 5 I believe, and we did choke. I'm not really happy from by my performance this weekend, but anyway, it's 2-1 right now. We come in, we were losing 1-0, and we come in 3-1, and then we managed to score another one. A very lucky goal by 9 goal and rebounded off Stutman, and we do manage to get a rage quit. So first win. Next game he has Martial, striker Musa, Lukaku, Barkley, Kante, Dembele, and very, very good defence. Over here we have Lukaku on the ball. Brilliant striker with right foot. He has forced a weak foot, so he can finish with both left foot and right foot. Beautiful bicycle kick right there. And Fellaini kicks the ball, bad throw from the keeper, straight to our midfield. Barkley, he manages to finesse it near post, and we give away a stupid penalty by Florenzi. Yeah, that's Florenzi. And Lukaku is obviously going to take the free kick, going left, I mean right, but I don't even know my left and right. He does manage to seal the game, but as you come in, late equalizer. 9 goal and cuts in. Beautiful low shot. It wasn't that strong, but we do manage to get our second W. As before, well, this team. Oh my god, this team. I was winning 1-0. Okay, beautiful strike. And then Lukaku cuts in. Beautiful left foot strike, 2-0. And then he brought on Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder and Vardy are the two players I cannot defend. I can defend like the rest of the players, like Messi, Ronaldo, all these other great players. But Ben Yedder and Vardy, I just can't stop them. And then he manages to win this game 4-2 after we were 2-0 up. I choked. Next game, he has Diego Costa, Werner, a very good hybrid. Rashford cuts in, hits the post, goes in, no chance for the keeper. Lukaku cuts in, left-footed strike. His power is just insane. Rashford on the ball, Rashford with his pace to beat the defense, and then his shot just to beat the goalkeeper. And then Costa manages to finesse it in the right bottom corner. Barkley cuts in, first time shot from Barkley. Beautiful strike. Rashford's pace with me is just insane. Beautiful shot there, beautiful goal by Rashford, and we managed to get that W. Only 1-0 so far, but that 1-0 won't be very long, because he cuts in with Bakka and he scores, and then he passes it to Bakka as well and he scores again. He's going on a break again, 2v1. He does cross it, two players slide tackled, misses the ball, and he does manage to score with Mertens, I believe that was. And we were 3-1 up. Okay, I'm like, okay, we have a chance to win. No, we don't. 4-1, goes over here with Mertens. Great save, but the rebound, and then Butland just couldn't manage to save that. And then just shielding, turning the ball, 6-1. I knew it was game over. I didn't even know why I didn't rage quit. Should have just rage quit to save my time. Over here we have a very, very nice BBVA plus Bundesliga team plus Calcio A, or yeah, with a very, very nice team. We lost 2-0, unfortunately. Great performance by both me and my opponent. He comes up with a really, really great BPL team, and what he did was like the left trigger and right trigger both together, and he does manage to score with Eriksen late on. Then we come back 2 minutes in, and Lukaku just smashes it, and then here we go in the penalty shootout. Penalty shootouts, I'm okay with it. Sometimes it gets really annoying when the keeper hits when you're going the right way, but the keeper still saves it and it goes in. But here we go. Sanchez takes a penalty and he scores. This is a dying moment and we score. And now we have to save it to win. I mean, to stay in, but we didn't. Here we go against a full French team, but with a BPL side that's not French. He's got SBC Lacazette, which I find very OP. You'll see later on a video about him. But he played very, very well. We were 2-0 up. He scores a low finesse shot, and we do manage to take the W. Next opponent, we have a full Calcio A plus Ligue 1 team. Very, very good with a third in form Icardi. And Lukaku manages to smash in the back of the net. And Perisic is true on goal. Great first touch and great volley by him. Lukaku runs with it. Lukaku's still running. Smashes it with left foot. Right bottom corner. No chance for the keeper. I believe that Schumann keeps the ball. Gives it to Rashford. Takes him down. Florenzi takes the penalty. And easy as you like. And we were going true on goal there. But that didn't really matter because we take the W. That was a glitch. Yeah, that was actually a glitch from EA. There's no gameplay missing. But here he has a full BPL team with a great with Lukaku's center forward. So he scores a great long range shot. We come back 1-1. Finds Lukaku, I believe, and he manages to put him back with the net. And now we score right after that, and then Lukaku's two on goal. Lukaku low driven shot, and we win the game. Next opponent, we have two players with attribute cards and a really, really good Calcio A plus BPL. And I did want to rage quit this game because this guy I knew was going to destroy me. It was 2-0 up. I knew he was going to win. Rage quit at halftime. And he just had attribute cards, so I couldn't do anything. Next game, he has a full Liga Santander team. Stupid penalty I conceded with Kyle Walker. I did get rid of Kyle Walker, and I did get Rose. You'll see that later on. He scores easy as you like, and he manages to score left bottom corner, and then another shot by Inaki Williams. We did manage to get the ball, by Barkley, passes to Rashford. Rashford passes it back to Barkley. Barkley finesses it right bottom corner. Wasn't good enough. Next game. A very, very sweaty team with a red Balassi and just an overall sweaty BPL team. He goes in 2-0 up, 3-0 up. Great passing by his team. Balassi finesses a right bottom corner. Manages to pass to Rashford. Rashford, beautiful finesse shot. Wasn't good enough either. Next, we're against Vardy and Sturridge. I can't defend Vardy. He's just too overpowered. He's strong, he's quick, and he can finish. I have no idea what my keeper is doing there. He was like diving away from the ball. Easy finish by Vardy. We do manage to score that by Rashford. Rashford scores again, and we do manage to get the W. We only have one more win to go in Silvertree. He has a very, very expensive BPL team. He goes 1-0 up. We do manage to break down his 5 at the back, thankfully. Lukaku, again, when you have a 5 at the back team, just do not bring them out. You see over there, easy finish by Costa. I don't know what my defense was doing. Over here, Son, I believe that was, scored the late winner, and Sterling puts it wide, but that didn't really matter. My Elgato started glitching out there for some reason, but it has a very good, very, very, very good Calcio team. And this, I believe this was the game that I had the free kick. Hold on, I'll tell you later. But 2-1 over here, 3-1 by Dybala. Very, very nice chip. Yes, this is the game. I kick away, I pressed X. What just happened? Honestly, I think Donnarumma thought Manolas was going to get to that. And he just stopped and he didn't get to it. And then that thing just happened. 5-2, game over. Lukaku was there. Just get another goal, just for the record. And that was another L. Over he has a very, very sweaty BPL plus Calcio A team. And Lukaku two on goal, hits a shot at the keeper. Low shot. Wasn't low driven shot, but 2-0 up with Rashford. And we do get a rage quit, and that makes us qualified to, well, ranked up to silver three, I believe. Yeah, silver three. And he does manage to get a very, very lucky header goal, but we'll cheer with Rashford. Rashford's running, hits off the keeper. If you score a lucky goal, I'll score a lucky goal. Just easy. I don't know what my keeper is doing there. He, like, jumped to the ball. Torres was showing goal, he fell. Smalling took him down. I didn't press anything, and he just took him down. Torres is going to take the penalty. Torres does beautifully strike the ball left side of the net. We do take the L, and we're against another very, very good BPL team with Martial, Costa, and Sissoko up top. Rashford's cheer on goal. Rashford's there. Rashford hits it with his right foot. Left top corner. Sissoko runs. Sissoko with a beautiful right top corner shot just after I scored. I was pretty angry that time. Lukaku, 2-1. Rashford stops the ball. Tricks the defender, thinking he will be passing it. Barkley does not. Barkley passes Rashford. Rashford to Lukaku. Lukaku with a brilliant shot right top corner. And that pretty much sealed the game after this goal that Barkley scored. I did want to make a substitution because my midfield was very tired, but he does rage quit. And over here we have another very good BPL team. It was actually a very tense game. I think he was dominating me, but Lukaku 1-0 up, Lukaku 2-0 up, and look, we go 3-0 up with Lukaku, and easy finish. And we do manage to get the W. We only have one more win now to go into silver two. He has a very not the best team. Three at the back. Never ever play three at the back. If it's Fut Champions, any game mode, just do not play three at the back, because you will always lose unless you're very lucky. Over here we get another W. And up against a very sweaty BPL team with Aguero and Musa up top. Lukaku's showing goal. Lukaku tricks the defender, thinking passing to Rashford, slots in the back of the net. Musa goes and scores, passing it to Aguero. Lukaku passes to Barkley to Rashford, slots it 2-1. That was extra time. The foul kicks it. Butlin saves it, and I have no idea what happened. Very lucky save there for the penalty shootout. Lukaku shoots low, easy. Mahrez hits the crossbar. Rashford, the ball just goes right under the keeper. He's going to chip it, and it just didn't go in. And then to win the game, Barkley scores. Up against Hurricane and Musa up top, and a very, very good BPL defense. We go shoot with Lukaku. Rashford gets to the end of it. Lukaku passes Rashford. Nice 1-2 over there. And then slots in the back of the net. Voice crack number 2. Over here, Butlin saves it, and he thinks he... Oh, that was a stupid penalty as well. And we do get the red card. Now, after this game, I did do the red card glitch, where you where the red card is gone. I know some people might be thinking, oh, why did you do that? That's just the same as doing sweaties. Like, it's in the game, it's EA's fault. It's EA's fault they're not patching it. I don't know why they're not patching it, but it's still not patched. I just did it yesterday by the time this was recorded. Harry Kane to go 3-4, go 4-3. Yep, hits the crossbar. Over here we go 1-on-1 to keep it. This is the last chance. Rashford hits it, goes off to Lukaku, and Lukaku scores. Over here we just got the ball and clear it, and we do get our next W. Our next opponent has a very, very good BPL plus Bundesliga team, and nothing pretty much happened, but it went to the penalty shootout, and he was on Park the Bus the whole game. I wanted to try counter. He kept counter. He was on Park the Bus and counter attack. and Rashford takes the penalty, a different stance. I just want to see how it works. Slots in the back of the net. Griezmann takes the penalty. Brilliant save from Butland. Different stance again. Went back to the same one. Barkley shoots. Great save. I knew who was going to save that from the animation. He scores that penalty. Dembele squeezes it in the left bottom corner. Amre Can shoots. Great save by Butland. Strootman just has to put in the back of the net. And he just did that correctly. Up next, we're against a very sweaty BPL team with Sturridge and Vardy. Nice pass by him. Sturridge gets it, saves it, rebounded, and scores, makes it 1-0. He scores another one, 2-0. Lukaku with the ball. Lukaku fake shoot, stands at the same spot, runs just a few centimeters, and slots in the back of the net. Runs to Vardy. Vardy, top corner, beautiful finish by him. Rashford shoots. Well, it wasn't going to shoot, but he was going to turn around Klein, but penalty for us. Lukaku shoots. Goal. Easy victory. Next opponent, again with Sturridge and Verdi up top. SBC, Fernandinho, and Mustache, Luis Gustavo. We go 1-0 up at halftime, and then very, very late on, Lukaku uses his strength, hits it with his outside foot, left foot, and it goes in. One more win to go in the goal three. Another very sweaty BPL team with Lukaku and Remy up top, and Lloris in goal. Martial, what a finish by him. Right top corner, squeezes it in. I believe Butland could have did something better. Another header, well, not another header, a header by him. Lukaku does another one of them standing fake shots. And Willian with the ball. Willian shoots. He always goes for that far post. He runs with Remy. Remy shoots. Far post again. Goes in. 4-1. I had to rage quit. It would just take too much of my time. And this team was amazing. I believe this team is better than the other team from last week, because he had more chemistry. He goes up 1-0. Modric shoots. Lukaku runs. Lukaku, he's still running. Lukaku shoots with his left foot, left bottom corner. We go again. Stupid tackle by him. I don't think that was supposed to be a red. He got up straight away. But a penalty is a penalty, and a goal is a goal. 2-1. And at this time, the case on my controller removed. It came off, and both of the batteries fell out. I got really annoyed, and then he just scores easy. And then he goes again, Lacazette shoots, near post, goes in with so much power. Lukaku runs, Lukaku's 2-1 goal, 3-3, late equalizer, and we concede a stupid penalty with Smalling, and he goes up down the middle, and he does manage to get that very, very late winner. And our last game is going to be a full Liga Santander team with Sker Aduriz, and I can't pronounce that striker's name, but he wins 1-0, and that is pretty much it. Oh my gosh, this team, full French team, I believe. With Lloris in goal, and Lacazette, and who was, I think that was Griezmann, was it? I'm not sure. Yes, it was Griezmann, and was about to do his signature celebration, hotline blink. Over here at 2-2, we're going 1-on-1 with the keeper. Lukaku runs, Lukaku shoots, 3-2, I thought that was going to seal the game, but how was I wrong? 3-3, penalty shootout. Scores. I thought the keeper was going to save that. Musa takes it. That was Musa's super sub. Rashford kicks it. Gets back to net. Lacazette straight down the middle. Barkley shoots. Easy save. Griezmann shoots. Saves. Dembele shoots. Saves. Ben Arfa shoots. Goal. And this last shot. Stay in. We did score. Bob Pastore went to game. This guy had a very, very sweaty team with a hybrid with French players, and I saw Bellerin there. I forgot the rest of the players. I didn't see the rest of the players. and we were, I believe we were 1-0 up, and then 1-1, and then 2-1, and then Berkeley's there, passes to Nainggolan. Nainggolan as a CDM, when I put stay back while attacking, it's kind of weird. And over here, out of all the players, Berkeley scores a header in the dying moments. Over here, we have a very good team with Giuliano, the striker from Zenit, that's Brazilian, 5-star skills. Dembele, why is he there? And he was playing centre back for some reason, and then no penalty given there, and we do lose 1-0, unfortunately. Over here, we have a very, not very expensive Bundesliga team. I believe there was a little bit of a hybrid there. Ronaldo Sanchez crosses it in. That was the game I got Rose and first game, first red card. And I have no idea how, what was that animation by Butland? And after we concede this penalty, did manage to score in the back of the net. And after this penalty, we go into the packs. He does a run up and yep. And he manages to score. So now we will now, after this clip, jump into the packs.
So guys, now we're back onto the Fut Champions. Okay guys, we're back and the Fut Champions rewards just came out. And we will now open our rewards, me and Amir. You will find out later on where Amir finished.
Yep.
But everybody knows I finished silver one. I choked so hard.
At the end.
Not literally, but you know.
Yeah.
I only finished silver one.
Yeah.
I'm not happy with myself. I knew I could finish better. But unfortunately, you just have to take the L sometimes. So we get 20k, a mega pack, and one premium gold players.
Yeah.
I did qualify on Monday for the daily knockout tournament. My second attempt.
So it doesn't really matter because it's going to be my turn to record in episode...
Five,
that is, yes. Episode five. Okay, so we're
going to... for the jumbo premium gold players.
So we're going to go with Adam's account first and then my account, just to let you guys know.
It's not a walkout.
It's not a walkout. But
big flare.
Oh.
No.
It could cost something because it's an 84 rated.
Yeah.
And
nothing else.
All the rest are low rated players. The second highest rated player is 78 rated. Last pack in Adam's account, the mega pack.
It's not a walkout. Big flare, please. Small flare. Who is it? Viviano.
Okay guys, now we're in my account, and so you're going to really now find out where...
I'm in Division 1, obviously.
I'm in Division 1, and we finished Gold 3. Last week finished Gold 2, but Gold 3 this week, I'm okay with that. So
you get better packs for this anyway. You get 50k.
One rare players pack, and 30k as well. Not bad at all. So, we're going to open the... The 3 packs, is it? Yeah, 3 packs. So...
We'll go for the mega pack.
Yeah, we'll go for the mega pack.
Come on. Oh, 3 big flares. Guy time.
That's good. 85 rated.
You got another 2 big flares as well. Smolik! Oh!
Yes!
Oh, boy.
That's what we needed. That's what we needed. Okay, guys. Let's go for the next mega pack. Come on.
No walkout.
Come on, big flare, hopefully. Matinho. Okay.
No walkout. Big flare. Very big flare. We got him again.
Berzagli! Yes! 86 rated. We actually backed him before as well, actually. I remember now. Anyone else? Gaia. Young. Andrew. You know what? Berzagli is very decent indeed. You know? Very decent.
So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to give us a like. Subscribe if you're new around here. And peace.
Peace.
See ya.
See ya.